once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Constellation decoration! My favorite part of Winter Solstice Eve! Hey, Robin, what's my Winter Solstice constellation decoration?
Ursa Major, the Big Bear.
And I'm Pegasus, the Winged Horse.
Which constellation is that, Eagle?
Eagle, the Mighty Rocket.
Very, creative.
Whoa!
It's beautiful!
I can't wait till tomorrow! Winter Solstice Day is so much fun!
And Winter Solstice Night is even more fun! We get to stay up all night!
On the longest night of the year!
It's the most marvelous, longest night of the year!
The skies will be glowingly, gleamingly, beamingly clear!
Stars will be shining on faces aglow. We'll stay up all night.
I hope there'll be snow.
Let everyone cheer. Let everyone know it's the most marvelous, longest day of the year.
It's the most marvelous, longest night of the year.
For everyone in the Northern Hemisphere, the Earth on its axis is tilted, you know, at this time of year from the sun's sunny glow.
So the sun rises late and sets early, and so it's the most marvelous, longest night of the year.
Our worries can wait.
Our work is all done.
We're feeling so celebrational.
We'll sing and we'll dance.
Have nothing but fun.
And the reason the season's sensational.
It's the most amazing, longest night of the year. Everyone's smiling and wishing good solstice cheer.
The most amazing, longest night of the
year.
What are you singing?
Oh, singing? Was that me? Okay, I love the Winter Solstice celebration. It's so shimmery and glimmery, and all the decorations, and all the rockets having fun, and all the...
Bah, lugnuts.
All the bah, lugnuts. Just what I was saying.
What a waste of valuable time. Do you know what that means?
Fun?
It means we lose 3 days of work! 3 days! We must work every day if we are ever going to win the Globel Prize for Best Space Academy!
This winter solstice celebration aggravates my aggravation! Just wasteful and distasteful, all this joy. So, with great determination, I say this solstice celebration is something that I simply must destroy. I must think before I go berserk. of how to stop the solstice and get these shirkers back to work. This winter solstice holiday must be made to go away forever. Let it never reappear. But how, oh how? Wait, I say, could it be? It could! Hooray! I think I... Yes, I have an idea.
It's the most marvelous longest...
Will you stop that?
Stopping.
Thanks, guys. Beautiful.
Oh, better get some sleep. Tomorrow's gonna be a short day, but a long night.
Yeah, I'm beat.
Yeah.
Are you guys as excited as I am about the winter solstice celebration? Because if you are as excited as I am, you just can't sleep and all you want to do is zip, zip, zip around. And I don't think I can stop talking. Can I stop talking? No, I don't.
Starling, we're all excited, but we need our sleep so we can have the most fun tomorrow. All day and all night.
Oh, yeah.
I am so tired.
Yeah, tired. Well, good night.
Now I'm even more tired. Good night.
Good night.
Hi. Mr. Vulture has to see you right away about a mission.
A mission? It's winter solstice.
I know. Isn't it wonderful?
Mission control room. At once!
I was getting to that.
These three space telescopes can help us see to the farthest reaches of the universe. They have very powerful lenses and mirrors, and they must be adjusted precisely as you're instructed.
Now? It's winter solstice.
Yes, now? It's vital to our winning the Globel Prize for Best Space Academy. Ava!
It's the most marvelous
longest night of the year.
Stop! Stop! Stop that song! Just do exactly as you're instructed, and you won't miss a moment of your oh-so-special winter solstice nighttime thing.
Completes the adjustments. You have just enough time to get back for the solstice sunset.
It's the most marvelous, longest night of the year.
And I just don't know where they are. I mean, I couldn't even find Robin, and they
here they are. Eagle, Robin, Hawk, over here.
Where have you guys been?
Last minute mission. Let's just enjoy the solstice sky.
Look, Ursa Major.
And Pegasus.
There is nothing more beautiful than a winter solstice sky.
Yeah.
And now, good night, solstice, or should I say, good morning. Hello, Rockets! I have freed you from this silly celebration. Now, you can get back to work so that we may put all our energies toward winning the Globel Prize!
The adjustments Vulture had us make to the space telescopes. Ava, could our mission have something to do with all of this?
My sensors tell me that the space telescopes were just activated. Calculations indicate the mirrors you adjusted would be reflecting sunlight to Earth, much like the moon, but way brighter.
The shape of the mirrors and the lenses must be intensifying it.
Affirmative. Calculations also indicate worst solstice ever.
Stardust Bay! Stardust Bay! We can turn the night to day! We can work while others play! Stardust Bay! Stardust! Who's with me?
I can't believe it. Vulture sent us on a mission to help destroy the winter solstice celebration.
But Robin, didn't you say the winter solstice happens every year and nothing can change that?
I guess I did.
You're right!
You will thank me when that Globel Prize is sitting proudly on my trophy shelf. Yeah, I mean, in a place where everyone can see.
A wise rocket told me that nothing can stop the winter solstice.
Clearly, your wise rocket isn't so wise.
Winter solstice isn't about light or dark or winning a prize. It's more about a feeling.
It's the most marvelous, longest night of the year.
The skies will be glowingly, gleamingly, beamingly clear.
No! It's time to get back to your work and your studies!
We'll stay up all night. I hope there'll be snow.
Let everyone cheer. Let everyone know it's the most marvelous, longest night of the year.
I guess you can turn off the night, but you can't turn off feelings. Maybe you should think about shutting off the space telescopes.
Very well!
A super solstice to all!
And to all, a long night!
It's the most marvelous.